The following is was believed to be an alien interview, part one. This is part two. Oh my God, cut out. The alien, the government do not want me to be released anymore. I'm sorry, I cannot be produced any more on this podcast. So, was this fake or was it real? You decide. It's not for me to say, but I think the men in black don't want me to release this bit. So beware.